ITCC, ISC and IWC. माता की भारत माता की भारत माता की find your seat very quickly. Please move fast. Any empty seat you see, please be seated. All the people on the ground, people on the floor, kindly be seated. When I start leading you with Bharat Mata Ki, that means the Prime Minister is approaching the podium. So you have to say it loud with all your heart to make him feel very welcome to our beautiful Kingdom of Thailand, home away from home, the best home away from home countries. As Thai and India, we have a lot in common. The sets of beliefs, the value, the culture, the way of life, even the language that we speak in Thailand is taken from Sanskrit. So we are reminded every day of our root. Are we proud of being Indian? Are we proud? Bharat Mata Ki! Bharat Mata Ki! Those who are still standing on the floor, kindly take your seats. There should not be anybody standing while Shri Narendra Modi ji is delivering the speech. Kindly be seated, Excellencies, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, as we await the arrival of Shri Narendra Modi ji, the Prime Minister of Republic of India, in this very Nibibut Stadium in Bangkok, the Kingdom of Thailand. We welcome him wholeheartedly with our full energy. He's about to make us proud of being Indian. He will be giving us hope of the prosperous future. Please be seated. We're less than 2 minutes. Thank you. Please be seated. Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji, first we would like to proceed with the presentation of the commemorative coins which mark the 550th anniversary celebrations of one of India's greatest spiritual leaders, Guru Nanak Dev ji, this year. The occasion is being celebrated across the world, especially in Thailand, with great enthusiasm. The Anniversary Celebrations Organizing Committee, along with the Indian Embassy and the Royal Thai Mint, have got two special commemorative coins minted for this occasion. These coins are souvenirs. May I kindly request Honorable Prime Minister of India to formally release these coins to the audience. Next is a release of the first copy of the Thai translation of Thirukkural. Thirukkural is the most popular literary masterpiece in Tamil, which is the oldest living language known. Thirukkural, written by Thiruvalluvar, is the first classical work worldwide on a universal code of conduct. The book has been translated into several languages across the world, and the Thailand Tamil Association has got this classic translated into Thai language by Dr. Suvit Vibhunseth of Chulalongkorn University, along with Mr. Devadas Damodara Swami, former president of the Thai Tamil Association. May I request Your Excellency to release the first copy of the book. And now, jis waqt ka hame intezar tha, the moment we've all been waiting for, bhaiyo aur behno, delivering the speech to his deshvasiyo for the very first time in Thailand,